action is caused by two sets of muscle fibers. It is well for us to know that our eyes are one of our greatest gifts of nature.